May 7th, 2017. I picked different types of land moss on my trip to Central Park of New York City to check if they can grow underwater. This moss has a nice appearance. I got a sample. I was not able to identify this moss or wherever it is. Hope you can do better on this matter. Wash it thoroughly under running water. It is important to get rid of all dirt and critters that may stuck there. Place clean moss in a clear, disposable plastic cup. Fill up the cup with dechlorinated water. May 14th, 2017. This moss produces less oxygen than Brian moss, shown in my previous videos. Check links in the description to the video for more details. July 13th, 2017. I added this moss to different aquariums. In this example, I anchored moss to rock using cotton swim thread. It goes into my newly built high definition aquarium. July 21st, 2017. In this example, I put moss under a rock in a new nursery. October 18th, 2017. This land moss grows underwater in a similar way, though slower than the Brian mosses do. Let's see how much it has grown. Some strings are about 20 centimeters long. The parts of moss that have grown underwater look different. Trim off the moss. The old moss goes to the old nursery. I put cutoffs in a cup for now. October 22nd, 2017. In this example, I anchor strings of moss between driftwood made of toothpicks. 2-3 toothpicks fit nicely inside of an old air tube. Place as many strings of moss as you like between the toothpicks. Plug both ends of toothpicks with about 5 mm piece of air tube. This goes to a new nursery. January 4th, 2018. Here you can see the first sample of this land moss growing underwater for over 9 months. January 25th, 2018. Here you can see the nursery where I planted cuttings of the moss anchored by toothpick driftwood. I have young guppies in this nursery. Also, there are two other types of land moss growing in this aquarium. Check links in the description to the video for details on them. This is haircap, star moss, Brian moss is on the left. Here you can see the moss anchored to rocks in my HD aquarium. This string has grown to 18 cm long in the past 6 months. I may need to trim it soon. Here you can see snail's eggs on the moss. This land moss, growing nicely underwater, makes a valuable addition to my aquariums. Have fun and happy aquariums!